Hello, this is Beta Ray Ben for Pixel Spank, and this is the Skyrim D20 Challenge episode 3. There it is. Forgot how numbers worked for a second. So, might look a little bit different. I've changed, I've upped the resolution. I'm now playing it at 4K, which is the maximum. And I thought it was going to run like shit, but it's actually running really nice. So, might keep this if all works out. So last time I attacked that hold, memory serves, yes, I appear to have leveled up. I don't recall to that, so, well, it says level up, but I haven't leveled up, so that's clearly just a glitch, and honestly, I'm not really willing to fix it at this point. Everything else seems to be running smoothly enough. I'm just going to have to deal with it. It'll probably solve itself at some point. Hello, Mr. Catman.
Maik wishes you well. Maik carries two weapons to be safe. What if one breaks? That would be most unlucky.
That's wise. Can't see him with any weapon, though. Yeah, so there's... Oh, there's a rabbit. I could eat that rabbit. It does look quite delicious. My plan today is to make it to Markarth. And I appear to be sort of just travelling... Twilight Sepulchre? That's a thing, isn't it? Alright, let's just eat that rabbit. Okay, I feel much better for that. Yeah, I'm not going in there. Bugger that. I'll follow this river, hopefully. Yep, this ends immediately. Right, so my plan of going as the... threw me off completely. I was about to say, my plan of going... as the crow flies, but then I started saying as the wayfarer flies, and that doesn't make any sense. That's a whole different way to fare. Now my plan of going straight there, that's not working out. I'm gonna have to navigate my way back to a road. There's a camp in front, and they're normally close enough to a road, aren't they? Don't know that for a fact, but sounds like it could be true. I'll be going deep into Forsworn territory, so I have to be careful of that. I reckon I'm on top of this camp. Aha! No, it's way over there. In fact, it's probably way up there. Gonna make for the camp. Always attack a camp when you see it, because it's easy, normally. World enemies and all that. Oh, I'm gonna have to scale a mountain for it. It's not worth it. Oh, hello. Fires. I'd be rude not to check out fire, wouldn't I? Well, the last time I saw a battle over a hill like this, I did die horrendously. I'm sensing these people got too close to some kind of Spriggan-like territory. Or... dragon attack. Intriguing. What caused this? Cloak of the Burned. I genuinely have no idea what's happened here. I feel I should investigate further by stealing anything good they had. My instinct says that whatever caused this is either at that house up there or this symbol in front, which means like something naturey, like a Spriggan or a bear. Any of those things could kill me. This mystery will remain. I've got the cloak, so that will remind me. I mean, there we go. Caught up. A minor hiccup in the game there. Nothing too worrisome. I'm closing in on this ruin. I need to pick up these waypoints along the way, obviously. So I've got somewhere to travel to in the event of, me dying or... Oh, bandits. I assume this is a bandit. He's not attacking me though, so... Alright. There's a few more of them. I need to kill this one quickly.
Hold on to it. I'll be back later.
Not now! Not now, damn it! Right, well that was the most retarded thing that's ever happened. Take this one out, she's got the highest damage potential. Still wearing my light armor. That just means I can move. Alright, gonna go red guard. Alright, need to heal up. That fucking fugitive just ran in and just dicked me like that. Alright. Now I'm at full health. An arrow just struck him in the side, meaning I've got backup from behind. I don't know what it is, and I don't want to look. Okay, they've taken to attacking me now. What are you? It's just a hunter. Alright, now she's on my side. It's the Khajiit. Run in, get the kill. I missed big. I was looking at my own health there, thinking it was the bandits for some time. Alright, it seems there's one left.
I'll carve you into pieces.
I cannot best you.
I think that's the fugitive up there. Is it the bandit? What do I do here? I kind of want to see. I should roll for it, I suppose. The fuck are my dice? I always forget these things. Right. One or a two, I'll help the fugitive. Three or a four, I'll help the hunter. So one or a two, I kill the fugitive. No. Heads I win, tails you lose. No. Okay, one or a two, and I kill the hunter. That's the easy way. Right, two, I kill the hunter. Hey.
Hey, careful.
Fuck off.
What are you doing?
Mercy. I'm killing you, damn it. Acknowledge me. Alright, fugitive, you better have something useful. After you.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Yeah. Kind of regret this decision. Okay, I'm now gonna go into that hold up there. Beforehand, I will change into my heavy armor. And I'll also investigate that thing he gave me. Right, my heavy mix of steel and iron armor equipped. Couldn't find what he gave me because I don't know if he actually gave it to me. I think this is a mostly outside sort of building, so I doubt I'll actually come under much fire here. No, it looks perfectly safe, so I'm gonna loot it top to bottom, starting with this book that doesn't exist. Okay, I didn't get anything super good from there. Main takeaways were a couple gems, which were always useful, and I'm a little bit turned around once again. Okay, if I head precisely in this direction, so slightly to the right of the marker, eventually I'll come to a river, and I can follow that river to where I want to go. Or, there's clearly a road just there. So, probably get on that and take that. Main takeaway of switching to 4K, it does appear to be that the camera is zoomed in even more on my back in third person. Realistically, if I was going to mod this any further, that's what I should change. You know what? Let's go to daylight, shall we? That's better. Now there's some wolves fighting in the wreckage of a ship or a roof. I'm not really sure. It looks like it's fallen off. Yeah. Take that, wolves. I assume this was their lair. They took an elk back, meaning they probably had some young. Yep, there they are. It's a good tactic to start every fight by throwing an elk horn at them. Horn? Antlers. There we go.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Where do you keep coming from?
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on with that guy. I'm recording this now, and the first episode of this hasn't even come out yet, so it's going to be a long while before I get any answers to him. When I do, I probably won't know who he is anyway. I'll ask you the question, you'll answer it in the comments, because you're good like that, and then I'll have forgotten what I asked. Right, there's a mountain appearing once again. It looks like I could probably get through there, but better to go round in this scenario, I feel. So I saw Terminator 5 the other day. It is 5, isn't it? Have I got a pickaxe? I bet I haven't. No, of course I haven't. I saw one the other day as well. I think after I walked by it, I remember thinking, oh, I should I should have picked that up. And when I was editing it, I thought I should have picked that pickaxe up. That would have been handy. Wolves are near. Invisible wolves are near. Invisible wolves are no issue. That mine's a good way marker. That means I'm not close, but on the right track. It's about halfway from where I started today. I reckon this is a friendly mine. It's got that vibe to it. Probably won't be though, so I'll get my axe out ready. Yes, I saw Terminator 5, Genesis, or Genesis. I don't know, it's never explained really. This is a friendly area.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Yeah, mistake he made. He only had a sword. It's not good blocking material, a sword. But I'm going to cheese it. I'm also going to make hefty use of my healing spell. This is a dead end. It's a full-on dead end anyway. This is not the place I thought it was. Well, that just heals me up nice and good. Good. Yeah, Terminator 5, right? Contrary to the trailers, which were terrible, it's actually a pretty good film. I genuinely enjoyed it. It was a good Terminator film. Arnold was bloody excellent in it. He was on top form. He was both hilarious and sort of like in Terminator 2, you kind of cared for him. Plus, they didn't dick around and do that thing where he's bad, now he's good again. It was true to form. Oh, a fox. I'll follow this fox. If anyone kills him, I'll fuck them up. The only issue I had was they gave that huge spoiler in the trailer away, you know, that, well, if you've seen the trailer, it's tricky now, do I talk about it or not? Oh, it's going to have been out for months by the time this comes out. Yeah, they give it away that John Connor's like a machine thing. I was really confused about that, a bit of warmer there, that he's kind of a machine now. Why they gave that away in the trailer, I don't know, because it's like a huge plot point of the film. It's like a... it's a dragon burial. That's quite a nice castle, actually. It's got a lot going on. It's a big one as well. There's a banner there. It's probably the lights are on in the two towers. That means it's held by someone. Probably the Stormcloaks. The Reach, which I think is where we are. It's a heavily Stormcloak area. Oh, I've leveled up. Oh my god, look at these clouds. How cool is that? I'm gonna get a picture. I need thumbnails, you see. This is the time. Perfect. Right, where are we gonna go? Only downside of 4K is every so often bits of the user interface, that the size becomes unmanageably small, like right now. Health. Okay, that's a good one. Health's looking strong. Right, the perks. Perks are easier than they used to be. 19. So there's 18 skills. 19 and 20 is meant to be my choice. But I've decided to change that because it's in the wrong spirit. So I'm going to keep 20 as my choice. And 19 is just going to be to roll again. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Block. Got two in block now. I'm a shield maiden of Rohan now. That's my god, that looks so cool, doesn't it? I want to get out there and explore, you know. I remember this area. If you, there's a fucking tiger. This is gonna be a tough fight. I'm gonna go red guard. Tricky one. I don't like the health bars they give you in this. The way they sort of go in from the sides like that. It's just kind of hard to follow how much health you got. Quick heal. I love doing this. Shazam! It's that little flourish of the wrist, the first movement, and then the little second flourish. That's what I like. Okay. He clearly ate this elk. Yeah, that's... That hold is... Oh, shit. It's held by the Forsworn. You can jump off there, and if you land in the pool, you get, like, a bonus for speechcraft. And I think there's a ghost. It's like a little unmarked quest. But there's also a lot of Forsworn down there, including down there. I really need to avoid that whole area. They'll destroy me at this point. Fortunately, it's quite easy to avoid by jumping off this cliff into the river, apparently. I'm between a rock and a high place, as it happened. Well, I suppose it's a low place, isn't it? I could go down there, cut across that way, but it's still not the easiest. I could try and snipe them all from here, but I only have a bow and arrow. Plus, they have bow and arrows. Plus, they also have hag ravens, and they have quite strong magic. I could inspect that castle and see who owns that. Or I could go down there, where there's clearly a road. These are all viable options. Clearly, I'm walking down this mountain, though. Which, down the mountain's easy. It's up the mountain you got to be careful of. Every so often, you walk down into a crevasse and you realise you fucked up and you have to go back. This isn't one of those times. Right. Now, do I go back up the path there on this dried-out riverbed? Or do I try and jump down into the water? I mean, obviously I'm going to do that. This is so cool right now. Just wish I had some rope and, like, climbing spikes. Yay! Made it. Right. Still not completely safe, but I'm over the other side of the river, and a Forsworn will never cross a river. They fear any water that they can drink. It's kind of like the Dothraki, but it makes less sense. It's a little bit Mad Max, you know. You don't want to become addicted to it. Ah, mud crab. A mud crab I can handle. If I didn't get stuck in these rocks. Get that Nern root. Destroy him. Destroy him. Anyone else? No? Good. Shit. Wait. That looks like two merchants, actually. This is a proper road now. I'm relatively safe. Not overly safe, because the Forsworn have a surprisingly strong foothold. So it's just some farmers. Their backstory appears to be that their farm was burned down by a dragon. Which is a shame for them. Hello. Imperials. And they're being attacked by wolves. Did one of them just shoot fire as well? Can they do that now?
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
It's kind of tempting to just bump one of them with my shield and then run away so they follow me forever, because then I've got a posse of Legion that will help me out. And if they catch me, I can just pay off the bounty. The only reason I'm not doing that, really, is because I don't know if that'll work. It might. They might just try and kill me. House up there. Be wary of rivers, Ben. Rivers are dangerous. Quick save for safety. Not rivers, bridges. Ah, shrine of Akatosh or someone. Talos? It's probably Talos. This is a heavily Talos area. It's Dibella. Hey, Hunter.
I've been hunting and fishing. Take a look. Aye.
That dude must have had a hell of a backstory, because he had a mammoth tusk, which in itself is impressive. But he also had hawker tusks. There's no hawkers around here for miles. Like, you have to go, like, way up north to find hawker. And even then, it's on the coast. And I haven't seen any giants for some time. And I think they're the only place you really get mountains. So, really, it's genuinely impressive the inventory he did have. He also had a rabbit leg, but there was less of a story in that, and I really shouldn't have ended his tale with that. You know, I should probably make a bit of headway with the main quest as well, just up until the point I get dragon shouts, although I suppose because of the way I'm playing, I may not necessarily be the dragonborn. Although that just means I won't be doing the main quest solely. No, I don't know. Keep to the dice rolls, Ben. If in doubt, roll a dice. That's my motto. Oh, shit. Right, gotta be careful because I'm probably really weak to magic. I could just lay a good few hits on him. Hobble, damn it! There we go. Right, now finish him. God knows what I did to piss him off. Drained all my magic as well. If I was a wizard, that could have been an issue. He had some okay stuff. I don't think I should actually be crossing this bridge, but you see a bridge, you want to cross it, you know? Nah, cross back. I'm pretty sure this is the way to go down here anyway. Yeah, here we go. Right, read this. Markov, that's the one. And Solitude somehow. I'm sure Solitude's miles away. Alright. Finished healing. Get my shield back out. Yeah, I found an elven shield before. And I haven't been using it, I realised. It's not actually as good as my steel shield. But I'm wearing light armour. So it makes sense to keep full light armour. I don't know why, it just does. Plus, I think I'm a bit quicker with it. Am I close enough to this cave to discover this cave? No. No, maybe if I get right up to the waterfall I can. No, I think there's a mud crab behind me as well. No, never mind. Complete waste of time. I mean, I avoided the bridge though, so there's that. I'm terrified of trolls, you see. That wasn't even a joke, was it? Damn, this looks nice. Look at that cottage over there. I'm pretty close now, I reckon. That mountain there marks the edge of the world, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, just over this next hill, I should get a good view of Markov.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
Good for you. Good for you. It's not the choice I respect, it's the decision, if you know what I mean. Or it's not the decision I respect, it's the choice. It's one of the two. I like that he's decisive, is what I'm trying to say. Ah, and there's Markov. Sweet. I feel like I should get a... This will be a better snap. This is the holiday... Son of a bitch. Let's go to Markov. And there's weird shadows on my face. That camp will be a... Actually, I don't know. I kind of remember there being force on this close, but it looks like there's people tanning. People who tan can't be evil, can they? It's just the Khajiit that they don't let in town. Alright. Nearly there. So I've come here to murder someone. So I should come incognito. I'm switching to incognito mode. Huh. It's actually already in incognito mode. That's real. The fuck is he doing? Mate. That ain't right. I mean, you know something's wrong, but you just can't put your finger on it, can you? I was gonna switch from the mask I'm currently wearing to essentially the same mask with a bit of a face mask, so that no one can see my face. But this is quite hilarious. Look at the banners. They just say Markov. What's going on? Look at that. Oh, that door looks quite good, actually. I like that. Why is he normal? Some of them are fucked up, some of them aren't. Oh, things have happened. I'm afraid to walk on this.
This is Markov, safest city in the Reach.
Is it safe because there's a bottomless pit in front of it? Right, I'm gonna do the old quick save before I go in there. I think reloading now should sort of solve a lot of these issues, or make them a lot worse. Either way, it's quite funny, so I quite like it. Yeah, the game crashed. Yeah, as you know, I don't even blame the game at that point. It was kind of bound to happen. Crazy shit was going on. Okay, so I just reloaded the game, and I'm yet to move, but I feel whatever was wrong has been fixed now. I don't know if you can tell, but this is how the game's supposed to look. I think if I move, it should fix everything.
Trouble?
Nope. Not really. Not really. I mean, the rocks look great, so that's a plus. That tree looks fit. Am I playing, El Shaddai all of a sudden? Because that's what it looks like. I'm going to try and go in Markarth. It may crash again. It may fix itself. 50-50. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't right. Trouble is, there's an autoplay scene that normally comes on here, and it's with an assassin, which realistically I'd be a fool not to watch, wouldn't I? Because I think it's someone comes and kills one of these two. Maybe. Can't really tell what's going on. I may have to do something. Let's logic it out. Weapon look fine. That looks fine. My axe is not fine. The water. 50-50. Ah, look, there's the assassin. It feels like I'm wearing the One Ring, doesn't it? I'd love to be able to just kill him now. Yep. And I think he's burning her. Really sure. Now the guards are involved, and he's dead. Yep. It's like shadow theater.
Everyone, stay back. That city guard have this all under control.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to reload.
Did you see that, madman? A forsworn agent here in the city.
Gods. It's hilarious.
A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Feels like I'm in like a motion comic. Like it's too cheap for proper animation, but so there you go. Yeah, stylized. Right, let's get out of this. Okay, so I turned off a few things, and yes, this appears to be back to normal. If anything, it actually looks a little bit better than the last time. So there's a win. Right, let's try this again. Pretty sure it'll work this time. I have my ebony dagger out because it's more of an assassin's tool. Jesus Christ, that's grim. That's really grim. So, where's Wayland appear from, I wonder? When I was in the Shadow Realm a minute ago, he sort of came from this kind of direction. So, see if we can see him before he actually gets there. No, can't see him there. Still hasn't quite... There he is.
Hey, I know who you are.
Yeah, yeah. Hey. Fuck you.
I'd die for my people.
Guards! This man's dead. Yeah, not thanks to me.
Damn. Another party to get...
Yeah, but look, he was clearly a Forsworn. He had, Oh god, what have I done?
What do you need?
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you alright?
Who?
See what happened?
Alright, three options. He almost killed me.
I hope the aid give you more peace in the future.
He came up with a knife. You all saw it.
You dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
I've played this game before. I'm not sleeping with you.
No. I was just getting some fresh air. I had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn.
Well, he is in Skyrim, so his story checks out. But you clearly have Forsworn tattoos. I don't know why I'm rolling. There's only one option left.
My note. No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
I don't have pockets. None of us do. Seriously, look. No one has pockets.
All right, then.
Did you see that, madman?
He has a pouch, but not a pocket.
here in the city.
Huh?
He has several pouches, but no pockets still. Actually, is that a pocket? No, yeah. Do I have pockets? Not really. Stumbled upon the great conspiracies of Skyrim. No one has pockets, and yet a note fell from my pocket. Just going to unlock this
outsiders
palace, the Jarl's house, the castle. What the hell do you call it? Understone Keep. The Keep. Oh, look, that's what I was looking for. Easily the best city in the game, probably, maybe. Only trouble is, it's a goddamn maze. I was reading about it on Reddit. Someone had a good way of describing it, how it's in like the shape of a horseshoe eating a squid, and to get around, you just have to know what area of the squid you want to get to. That's the rough description. So I have to kill someone here. This house. The Hag's Cure, that's the name of a pub, if ever I knew one, or an apothecary.
There's a small skiva den just east of the city.
Apothecary. Rock. And oh, I have to kill this woman. Right,
why are
so
you looking at me like that?
I'm not.
Everything all right?
Yes, I'm just here to buy some apothecaries.
The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs. Now you let me know if you need a cure or
yes,
anything else.
A cure.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm not. Right, let's plan this execution the old-fashioned way. First, I find out information. She lives in a shop. She works in the shop.
No, no, girl. It's
two beds.
Spider tongue, and then
probably sleeps here.
Taproot. Do it the other way and your cure turns into a poison.
There's just so much to memorize. How am I supposed to remember what goes where
could
for every single
her.
Herb?
You will. Until then, you'll taste every potion you make before you sell it.
Okay, the plot thickens. First things first, I'm going to need a poison.
A little bit of old... So, you're interested.
Has she got any
poisons
to buy? Nope. I'm going to make a poison.
Herbs to mix.
It'll be heinous. Okay, I made two poisons using Deadly Deadly Nightshade, also some Nern Root. Now I have to make her drink it. Didn't really plan this part out. What if she lives here? So there's probably some sort of kitchenette or cooking facility. Probably one of these. I could dump it in. The trouble is, there's no way of knowing that she'd actually. 2:30 p.m. I could.
The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs.
If I just slip it into her. No, no, I'm seen right now. Let's, if I put it in like a receptacle nearby, she should. Yeah, I'm going to go with the stuff up here, because this feels like their food area, you know? So let's, stick some poison in there. And some in that one. No, it's empty. They'd never go to an empty sack for food, would they? Could I put it in the broom? Is that an option? Not a sensible one, is it? Right, I put poison in most of their possessions. Now, what else can I do? I have made a terrible error, and I should retrieve my poisons, because I'm not here to kill this woman. She is my employer. That was almost a biblical cock-up right there. Oh, biblical cock-up. That's a good name for a band. Hey,
why are you looking at me like that?
The Lannister is in the regards.
Oh, my goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked?
In a manner of speaking, yes. What do you need?
What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die.
It's pronounced Dufont.
Down and murdered like the dog he is.
I can do that.
I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin.
Oh.
Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm.
Windhelm?
They use it as their base.
That's miles away, love.
I want you to go to that ruin, find Alain Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Alain has to die.
Okay.
Excellent.
Shall be done.
Once Alain is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do.
That'll do, pig.
Well,
that'll
there
do.
Is one more thing. If you're interested.
Fine, I will sleep with you.
If you
just don't look at me.
I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
Alright. I don't care about the rest. Right.
Pay for what they've done to me.
Away I go. Into the Night Mother. No, just the Night. Don't want to go into the Night Mother. That suddenly got a bit House of the Dead. If you catch my meaning. A waterfall?
Tacitus, what is this? Need a new blade?
Any forging, but tanning would be good. There's the smelter down there. Right. They did say they were going to clean that up, but I don't think they're going to clean that up. Right, so I need to get to Windhelm, which is literally the other side of the map. She really wants this guy dead. Took me like a day to get there anyway. Looking at the time, I think I'm going to take a game freezing bug. Yeah, so I'm going to take a... I thought that dog was a werewolf. A horse and cart to Windhelm. Then when I get there, I'm going to roll about the optional thing to see if I do that or not.
Traveling in city of
hey,
Mar-Marth.
Kibble.
Sure as a... Where do you want to go?
Windhelm. Yeah.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
I'm a little bit skeptical as to whether it was Windhelm I wanted to go to.
Oldest city in Skyrim by some accounts. They say the big old palace there was built by Ysgrimor himself.
It's pronounced Ysgrimor. I thought the game had loaded in a load of white for some reason, but it's actually just the snow. I'll allow it for that time. Ah, look, the green waterfalls are back. Beautiful jade. Okay, so... I think what I'll do is I'll roll for whether or not I kill Shattershield. And if I do, I'll roll for whether I'm doing first or second. So, one or two, and I kill him. Okay, I got a one, so I'm going to kill him. And then, one or two, and I go and kill him first. Two, so I'm going to kill him first. Now, I believe he's in town, so this is going to be a good old-fashioned town murdering.
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how to...
You know what, love? You are speaking to the choir. As someone who grew up around horses, I fucking hate horses. Why is she in such a hurry? She's probably the household guard. Different strokes and all that. Alright, into Windhelm. A little bit easier to get to than Mar-Marth, wasn't it?
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the storm clouds.
Holy fuck.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey. Maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Definite rape.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
I might. I might. No.
You come to
nothing.
The wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
Anyone else notice what's going on with this area over here? Because that's all a bit funky suddenly.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far.
Do you want
he
me to kill him?
He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. A real charmer, that one.
He just sounds English. Right, I'll do one more roll and then I'll leave. It's the same one. I'm not gonna do
all
that again.
Then.
Yeah. Apparently this is just a shitty bit of wall. Now, this Shatter Shield fellow, presumably he lives somewhere over this way. I sold all my goods off before I got here as well, so don't have to worry about that. Ah, oh, I think there's an enchanter in the marketplace up here, so if that is the case... Ah! This...
What? Did you need something? Woman.
Yeah, if there's an enchanter here, I can disenchant some stuff. Yes, there is. Good. Okay. Oh, shit. I am so sorry. If I pick those up, I'll get done for stealing those, so you're kind of on your own there. Kind of made your own bed on that one. Ah, excuse me, I must use this immediately. Piss off. Yeah, it's not something I'm going to question, but you know earlier on when Yorl and Greymane gave me that shield to deal with? I now have two of those, so don't really know what's going to occur with that. Right, now I've got a few options. Do I just stab her in the open? I could shoot her with a bow and arrow. There's kind of a lot of people around, but... I mean, I am hidden, so that's an option. You know what, I'm gonna go and do an old-fashioned roll for this one. So, one or a two, and I just kill her in the streets. Three or a four, I'll follow her for some time. Five and a six, I'll roll a d4. Okay, I got a three, so I'm going to follow her about and make a plan. Just in case. If the opportunity arises, what am I going to do? Not take it. I could reverse pickpocket her, I suppose. But I don't know if that's something I need to learn to do. Plus, I'm probably crap at pickpocket. Nothing.
You need something?
Yeah. I'm going to just talk to her, actually. Didn't realise that was an option. I rolled the wrong dice. There are three options. I thought I'd grown out of that. Yeah, your friend sent me?
I can't believe my family trusted that backstabbing little strumpet. You tell her she's dead to us. You hear me? Dead!
Funny you should say that.
Lord of Seasons, I pray to you now.
Alright. Screw it.
No more! I yield.
Oh, she didn't die. Well, that could have gone better. But no one saw me. I'd better just play the innocent. Holy shit, look what happened. Also, she had a flower basket that she just dropped. I can't be the only one that saw that, can I? Actually wanted my arrows back more than all that. But... Oh yeah, about 50 minutes. I reckon I've got time to get to that other place I've got to go. I won't have time to actually kill him, I don't think. It's hard to say. I don't know what kind of bandit headquarters it's going to be. I think I'll get there. I'll perch upon a rooftop or more likely a cliff top nearby and sort of survey the place. That's what I'll do. Holy shit, that's just a... Shit. Why would they put that there? Guys, do you not know there is a doorway to nowhere? Like, right there. Look, you're walking at it. Who does that? Why am I even going back near that? Was that the second or third time I've died? What killed me? One of those ice wraiths killed me. Or was it a bear, in fact? I think it was a bear that did me in. And then I got killed by those bandit women in the basement dungeon. Which is not as hot as it sounds. And then that was the third time. Have I died since then? I don't think so. Not really sure. Pretty sure I haven't. Switch to the old melee gear. Now, I know it's incredibly close to Windhelm, but I don't think it's up high. See, because I know I'm not going to assault it now, I've got plenty of time to plan the assault for next time, at which time I'll completely forget any plans I've made hence and just sort of run in blindly as I usually do. Let's pick up all these snowberries on the way. Don't know what they do, but they sound kind of like strawberries, so I'm sure they're delicious. Anyone who's intimately aware of alchemy in this game will probably realise I just made a hilarious joke because they're quite poisonous. Or they might not be because I have no real knowledge. There's that water mill that the bloke I was meant to kill up there was meant to be at. A lot of things were meant to happen there. You know, I'm starting to think this quest marker might not be taking me to where I need to go. It might actually just be pointing where I need to hand the quest in. But that should be more southwest of here. Plus, I think this could be it. I can see sort of something. Feels like I'm in a movie that's old and has a lot of character and very little dialogue right now. Shit, ice raves. Well, I learned how to deal with them before. You run. I think I could kill them now. I think the issue I had before was the dagger had no reach. Plus, I'm much higher level now. Ish. I was like 2 then, and I'm about 6 or 7 now. Christ, this is miles away. Snow wolves. Easy now, easy. Oh, they're actually ice wolves. I was kind of making a joke. Yeah, that wasn't going to hit, was it? Oh well. He can live to fight another day. He deserved it. If I hunted him down, then it's more likely that the next ice rays I see would hunt me. Son of a bitch, they killed a snow fox. I'm sorry, friend. This was not your fault. This was not your day to die. Okay, it looks like he's hidden out in a Dwemer fortress. I remember who this guy is now. Yeah, it's just come back to me. I wonder if that wolf is sneaking up behind me. Am I in the grey all of a sudden? Yeah, in which case, it's this dwarven ruin, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I can't sneak up on this. I'm going to have to do it the old-fashioned way, which means waiting until next time. I'll just get on here for an epic closing shot. Ugh, guess that'll have to do. Surprisingly hard to take selfies in this game. Hey, here's me chilling on some mountains. Alright, so that was episode 3 of the Skyrim D20 challenge, and it had almost as many as 3 dice rolls in it. Join me next time when I assault Join me next time when I assault them.